And Tommy Robinson called a march today, hoping to capitalise on Brexit negotiations that are currently in crisis and draw some of the attention to the far right to help them grow. We're saying very clearly today, whether you voted Leave or you voted for Remain, we're united against stopping the rise of the far right in this country.
I'm really pleased that so many Labour people have come out. Obviously, Momentum's been one of the key organisers. I think everyone realises that we're reaching crisis point. I mean, if you look across Europe, you know, you've got fascists literally in government in Hungary, they're part of the government in Italy, you've got the Austrian right on the rise, Scandinavian countries' right is on the rise, and they've traditionally been one of the places that's held them back. Obviously, you've got Trump in America, Bolsonaro in Brazil, and Tommy Robinson on the streets of Britain, which is unconscionable.
Regardless of our background and regardless of our communities, fascism is here to destroy all. Fascism destroys both its home country but also destroys the migrant and refugee communities. So we are here as communities from various different backgrounds to stand up against fascism together.
Whether you voted for in or out in the Brexit referendum, one thing none of us voted for was more division and hatred among our communities. And I think it's important that communities such as us stand here shoulder to shoulder with all other groups over here to make one thing very clear, that the fascists, the racists and those who want to divide us have no place in our society.
This can't just be about a load of blokes taking on a load of blokes. It's really important that we've got, you know, old, young, women, people of colour. We have to mobilise at a scale which means that people of colour feel safe to come out themselves, because after all, they're really in the front line.
From the seals to Rojava!
Women rise up!
From Poland to the UK!
Women rise up!
We want to change what mobilising against fascists looks like. We believe that women, people of colour, migrants, the people who are most under threat from the far right, should be leading any kind of mobilisation against the far right. And it's also about making the movement more inclusive, and mainly because the far right use sexuality and they use gender and they use ideas that they are protecting women in order to make, to sanitise themselves, when really empowering and protecting women and children is the fight of feminism.
We've got to deal with inequality, we've got to deal with social justice, it's got to be a structural attack on their money, and it's got to be a structural, sustained attack on the politics that give rise to this nasty right-wing ideology in the first place.
A little bit further away. Thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
We've got the dinosaur.